Alright. You wanna see my rap poster?
Poster whore.
Anyway, Lisa Walker strung me along for months until one night I went to go tell her how much I loved her.
Aww.
In song. She wasn't home yet, so I waited. And waited. I woke up 4 hours later, covered in snow, and that's when I saw it. Lisa's footsteps. She had walked right over me and into the house. It was the best thing that could have happened. It got me off her hook.
Okay, that is definitely not what's going on with me and Tiffany. Listen to this.